Hey guys, welcome back to Streaming Nerds, and I'm back with another video tutorial. And you know what guys, I am ready to watch a movie and I'm gonna use the Showbox application on my Android box. And you can see right here on my Android box, I have the Showbox application. And now I'm gonna click on it to watch a movie. So let me click on it. And now it starts loading the Showbox application. And before I even enter the Showbox application, it pops up an ad on my screen and it tells me to install this browser, but I don't need it. I have my browser. So I just closed it and now it gives me another pop-up window, but it's not an ad. So I will just click on remind me later. And once I'm inside the Showbox application, you can see here at the bottom, it is showing me an ad. And now if I go into movies to watch a movie, it shows this ad continuously at the bottom. But in this video, I'm gonna show you how you can get rid of all these ads on all the applications on your Android device. So we're back to the main Android home screen, and the first step in order to remove the ads on our Android applications is to go onto your browser. And you can see my Chrome browser is right here, but if you don't have your Chrome browser or your normal browser on your home screen, go into your apps and you will find your browser there. So I'm gonna go into my Chrome browser. So right now I'm inside my Chrome browser, and at the top in the address bar, I'm gonna click on it and I'm gonna type in blockada.org. And then I'm gonna click OK on my remote. And now the Blockada website has fully loaded. And guys, Blockada is an application that we are gonna use in order to remove all the ads from all our Android applications. And in this website, you gotta go onto the download section right here. So click on it. And now it brings up this page. And in here, you need to click on download Blockada version 3. So I'm gonna click on it. And now it gives us this pop-up window, and in here I have multiple options, and I'm gonna use my Chrome browser to download this app. So let me click on Chrome, and now it again gives me this pop-up window. Do you want to download Blockada again? Because I have already downloaded it. So I'm gonna click on download again. So right now you can see it's downloading it, and in order, and now you can see Blockada version 3 APK downloaded. And in order to access my downloads, I'm gonna go onto this arrow here. You might not see an arrow, you might see three dots. Just click on them, and then you get all these options. In here, click on downloads, and then you can see in here, there is Blockada version 3. So I'm gonna click on it, and now it opens up the installation page for the Blockada application. And I'm gonna click on install here. And now it's installing the Blockada application that we're gonna use to remove all the ads from all the applications on our Android box. There you go, app installed. And now I'm gonna click on the open option here. So it's opening up right now. And now it gives us a welcome instruction. And now we're inside Blockada and it is giving me this pop-up window. I'm gonna press escape button on my remote. And that's gone now. So you can see it has some options in here, and you can see one of the options is start on boot. So whenever you start your Android device, this is gonna start automatically, and you can turn it off of course here. So you can click on it and it will turn it off, but I will keep it on because yes, I do need it to start every time I start my device so that it blocks all those ads that disturb me. And then you can see here at the top, there is one in blacklist. And in order to make sure that Blockada blocks all the ads, what you need to do is go on to this option which says one in blacklist. Click on it. And you can see in here, there are lots of lists that we can block. But in order to make sure that all the ads are being blocked by this application, what we're gonna do is we're gonna manually add a list. And for that, click on this plus button here. So I'm gonna click on it. And it brings up this pop-up window. And in here, we're gonna type in. So make sure you enter http://bit.ly/tdukno-ads3. And guys, if you're not able to catch that link on the screen, please check the description of this video and you will find the link in the description of this video as well. So I'm gonna now click on the save option here. Okay, I had to click on save twice and then it finally saved that list. So now if I go down a little bit, you can see a link from bit.ly. This is the link that we added just before a few seconds. And guys, I got this list from another Kodi YouTuber with the name Tech Doctor UK. I would like to thank him for creating this list, because this list does really work. And this list does help in blocking the ads on your Android applications. So once we're done with that, go back one step and I will click on this back arrow to go back. And we're back to the main Block Auto screen. And now in here, you need to start the Block Auto application. And for that, you need to click on this on off button here. So I'm going to click on it. And now it gives us this pop-up window and it says Block Auto wants to set up a private VPN connection. And it's perfectly safe, no problems. Click OK on it. And now Block Auto has connected, as it is showing us the orange icon here. So the Block Auto application is active. And now we're going to go back to the main Android screen. And now we're back to the main Android home screen. And now I'm again going into Showbox. And we will see whether our Showbox application will show ads or not, because our Block Auto application is now active and it should block all the ads. So let's go into Showbox to test it out. So I'm gonna go into Showbox, and Showbox is loading right now. No ads till now. And you can see it has shown no ads till now. So it has given me this pop-up window, which is not an ad. So I'm gonna click on remind me later. And now in here, you can see we had an ad at the bottom of this application, but we don't see any ad here. And now if I go into these three bars and try to go into movies, there is no ad here right at the bottom, which is really cool. Again, I'm going to click on Black Panther and see if it shows any ad inside it. And now as you can see, there is no ad inside here as well. Usually you will see an ad at the bottom here as well, but there are no ads at all, which means our Block Auto application is at work. And yes, it is blocking all the ads. So no more ads on your Showbox, on your Terrarium TV, Mobdro, Redbox TV, and other applications as well. No ads at all. So guys, as you can see, this is a really cool application to have on your Android device, because it is gonna block all the ads on your Android device. So guys, that's it for this video, and please make sure that you share this video with your friends on social media so that they can also remove all the ads from their Android devices. And guys, I'll be back with more awesome videos, so stay tuned to my channel, and I love you all. Bye bye.